If you're buying or selling a home, a very common term you'll hear is OTP. Or do you have a signed OTP? We need the OTP. And what is an OTP? That's what this video is about. So, OTP stands for offer to purchase. Let's say that you're selling your home for ₹1,000,000 and I offer to buy it, but at ₹900,000. So I give you an OTP, an offer to purchase. So you might hear that somebody said, we got in 2 offers on our house. Now we need to decide which one. So you got 2 OTPs or 2 offers to purchase. One guy might have said, look, you're selling for $1 million. My offer is $900,000. The other guy might say, my offer is at $920,000 and I need you to paint the wall before I buy it. So there's an agreement that's made in this offer to purchase. It's also called a sales agreement. OTP, sales agreement, both are words that are used for the same thing. Now, you might get many OTPs until you find one offer that you like. And you say, yeah, I want to sell to this guy with these terms. Now you have a signed OTP and now the sale can go ahead. So I hope that that makes sense and that clarifies that term, and looking forward to assisting you. When we do bridging finance, we need a signed OTP to make sure that there's actually a sale and actually a deal going ahead. So I hope that that helps and looking forward to hearing from you. Thanks so much.
If you enjoyed that video, go ahead and subscribe below because we're going to be putting out videos that you will love. On top of that, give this video a like and feel free to share. Thank you.